Good time. The fishing starts now. Let's go.
Hi. Alright, so in this video, I will be giving my best friend 1 hour to spend £1,000. I'm losing so much money these days, man. Alright, so 2 weeks ago, I made a video where I gave my little sister 1 hour to spend £100. And you guys seem to like it a lot. But there was one thing that was really nagging me about your comments. And that was that you guys didn't think £100 was a lot of money. So we're doing it again, and this time, we're bumping it up to £1,000.
Please like and subscribe because I'm losing more money than I'm making right now.
Okay, so as I mentioned in the intro, this time I am going to be giving my best friend 1 hour to spend £1,000. If you're new around here and you don't know who this so-called best friend is, his name is Chunks. Chunks is also a YouTuber. We've been making videos together for the last 3 years, and I think it's safe to say that he is one of my best friends, if not my best friend. So the concept is pretty simple. I don't need to sit here and explain exactly how it's going to work, because it's literally 1 hour to spend £1,000. It's not really rocket science, is it? To get the money, I need to head to the bank. So I'm going to do that. You guys are going to come with me. And yeah, let's start this. Let's start this video. Okay, let's go.
She really gets me high. Pamela Lamb, you know that's no lie. Pamela Lamb, she's so rock steady. Pamela Lamb, and she's always ready. Pamela Lamb, whoa, back Betty. Pamela Lamb.
Okay guys, I've got the money, £1,000 right here. Okay, I've only got one hand to show you. It's too much money to show you one by one. I'm actually wasting all my money these days. I'm turning into Mr. Beast. I'm a poor Mr. Beast. Okay, so I'm gonna call Chunks right now and tell him that he's getting £1,000. Hello. So how do you feel about me giving you £1,000 to spend for an hour, in an hour? But I'm being serious.
For a video?
For a video, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna come to you right now. Start thinking of things you can buy, because you only have an hour to spend it. Alright, so I literally forgot to film when I met up with Chunks. Okay, we just got out of cab. We are at Westfield Shopping Centre.
Vlad, this is the best video I've been in my life. I swear to God.
£1,000.
That's a joke. Give me the flipping money.
This is
money.
All yours.
Make sure. Real. Two bills, 253, 254, 455. Yeah, you know, I don't want to count too much, but yeah.
Good time. The fishing starts now. Let's go. 1 hour started.
I've got a bag to spend still. Yeah? Gas mode, I can't lie. Anyone clocked me today, they're getting tennis.
That's you're giving away money. Huh? I think someone just spotted you.
Oh, God, really good. Right, come here, come here, come here. What, so you know who I am?
I know who you
What's
are.
What's my name?
Chunks.
Yeah? Well, you watch the videos?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah, hold that tenner, man.
The clock's ticking and he's taking photos.
I have to say, we're going to the people.
Bro, I'm not going to lie to you. You're not doing very well.
No, you know, Bunny, we're going to the perfume shop. Let's go.
The perfume shop.
I just got given a budget for my friend.
Yeah, what's a nice perfume?
Chanel Blue. It's actually nice.
Yeah, you need to smell that one.
That sounds expensive.
Yeah, but I got my piece, I don't care. How much is that?
£92.
Bum,
92 like, pounds. 92.
You spent a 92 out of my piece. Yeah. That's a banger. If it was my piece, I would have thought about it a bit more.
Yeah.
But it's not. So I don't care, bro. Little Chanel to play.
Yeah.
It's gonna smell a little nice.
Like every time you smell it, you better think of me.
Yeah, I have it. That sounds dodgy, but yeah. 92, you might have to hold the change, innit?
£8 change.
Yeah, it's not mine. It's not mine.
Whoa.
I'll let you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, there's the first big purchase. He's already spent £100. He even told her to keep the change. It's £8 change.
It's not my money, it's yours. Yeah, no. And that was in her till. Actually, in her pocket.
See, now you're doing well. You started off bad, now you're doing well. And I'm losing more and more money because as soon as whatever's left from this challenge, I keep. So I'm already losing a lot of money. I'm hoping to keep some money.
Nah, you might not, you know. Mother's life. You might not.
All right, so what are we doing now?
Yo, I'm feeling some creps, you know. Foot locker.
Oh, you just got fresh trainers here.
It's the new VaporMaxes still.
They had no size 10s. That's a valuable few minutes that's gone.
I know, that's big minutes. Come, we're gonna go JD.
JD.
Size 10, yeah?
Yes, please, boss. Tell me about that.
Yeah,
favourite.
You got that? Cheers!
Mate, can you take a long bringing the shoes out?
Nah, don't
can you take long,
nah,
the shoes haven't come out.
Are these supposed to fit like tighter? I don't know. I don't know about the fit.
You might need to get another size so the clock can run down. Yeah, I don't know about the fit. You have to be sure about the fit.
I'll take the tents.
No.
I already deeply regret this challenge. And please, can you guys smash the likes so I can get my money back? Please, thank you.
Paying by cash or cash?
Cash.
How much are these?
£170.
Oh, I don't mind that.
£170?
Yeah, I don't care. Basically, he's giving me £1,000 to spend in an hour.
Have a lovely day, guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. So already you spent...
£280, babe.
Already on two items. On two items.
I told you, bro. You're not spending... I'm spending money.
Okay, but if you do the math, you've only spent £280. And there's half an hour left.
You know what? I'm going to take you. I'm going to show you what I'm going to do right now.
Yeah?
Come follow me. You didn't say I can't do this. I've got some payments I need to do, so why not?
This guy is basically, from the £1,000 budget, he's taken £220 and put it into his own bank account. I don't know if this guy's a genius or he's bending the rules.
£220. Your sister's not as smart as me.
She doesn't have a bank account. Oh, don't tell me you're going to Disney store.
I'm going to ask you to have this in Excel.
Okay, so we just did a math and he spent £500. £500.
I want to see more supporters, man. I'll give the money. Good? How you doing, man? Very nice to meet you, man.
I want to see more supporters, give them money. Every time we see someone, we don't give them money.
Listen, he's a grown man. If I try to give him a tenner, and that's bad, mad. I have to give like a little 12, 13 year old piece.
I'll let you off.
All right, so we met subscriber Naib. Yeah, what are you saying, fam? You good?
Yo, I'm good.
Listen, I'm going to give you a chance to win £10, just for free like that, yeah? I released the song. What's the song title?
By Bailey. I know, but obviously.
All right, cool. Say some lyrics.
How does it go?
Oh, got me there.
Oh, he doesn't know the song.
Ooh, pressure.
Come on, Naive.
I know.
Tell me three words.
I pray.
Now, you know what? I'm not going to be judged. Hold that. Next, you listen to the song though, yeah?
Just under 24 minutes left. Oh, LeBron. But wait a sec. Don't you support Golden State Warriors?
Got like too much jerseys. You're embarrassing me, yeah? I'm spending all your money today.
Of course.
Okay. So, it's actually really, really hot in here. But we've got about just over 20 minutes. He's already spent about half the money. And we're in a Nike store and he's trying to get a basketball jersey. How much are they?
Jeez.
Oh. I'm actually going to be broke. This guy's the funniest guy. Now he's looking at Boston Celtics jerseys. Is that Miami Heat?
Yeah.
So that's another team you're going for. Bro, just pick a team.
Alright, so I'm out here with Mohammed's birthday boy. Was it birthday today, like?
Yeah.
Cool, so what we're gonna do for you, we're gonna give you peace. Yeah? So just for being your birthday, you're gonna get tenner.
Yeah.
And you can win an extra tenner if you tell me my song.
Vibranium.
Now, yeah? I want you to say a little lyrics, just a little bit.
Vibranium.
Yeah?
Ooh.
That's the next line.
Oh.
I think it's the nervousness.
Yeah, yeah.
No, it's the pressure.
I just want you to say a lyric.
You did the tone, you did the melody though.
Yeah, you did the melody.
I actually forgot, you know, because I'm
music, bro.
I need to write my music. That's how dead my music is. Man, I can't remember one name. It's your birthday, man.
You did get money.
Oh, mine.
Take it, man.
Nice, nice for you. Bro, you got 14 minutes left. It looks like you haven't bought much. You only got 3 bags, but it all are expensive.
They're expensive. 170, 80, and the bills.
100, yeah, to be fair. To be fair.
Gave away about a pinks. All right, so man is just out here in Shepherd's Bush, Westfield. Sharky's giving me £1,000 to spend in an hour. And I'm just going ham. 5 minutes, if you want to come, I'll give you money.
This is what I love. We've got just under 8 minutes and he's strolling.
I can't wait.
I want to keep as much as I can.
I can't wait until you see you.
I want to keep as much as I can. Where are you going? Oh, you're such a nerd. You're getting FIFA points.
Yeah, I want to get some packs.
Whoa. Is that how much it costs?
Yeah, bro. It's expensive.
A lot of people
want
to bring them back for
the world. 25, yeah? Let me get a Diet Coke, please. Can you keep money?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, my man's not here.
There you go. Oh. Good, great job by giving me the Diet Coke. You see where he got out of the fridge quickly for me.
He did a great job. 3 minutes and 43 seconds left.
Alright, we need to grab a munch. That's the last video.
Yeah?
What it is. Yeah? I seen your last video when your sister was in the queue. And you let her off. So hopefully
I'm not letting you off.
So he's got 2 minutes and 30 seconds left.
He's got 2 minutes and now he's rushing. He's taking pictures. He's got a minute left. Look at that, I love this.
You look, yeah, your match is on me, innit?
Oh, oh my god!
So we just giving him £20?
I don't know.
If Chance gave you money, okay, in this video, just know it's my money.
No, it's my technique. I could have been weird about it.
So thank me.
Kept it. No.
Anyways, you're not getting food, bro.
Nah, you can't do that. That's Jen. Rice ball, I said it.
His 1 hour is officially finished.
Why is he sweating, bro? Look.
Yeah, I'm sweating as well. His 1 hour is officially finished. But we're in the queue. I'm feeling nice. I'll let you get this last purchase.
Thank you.
Okay, so. Now that the hour's finished, we're just gonna get the food. And then.
No beans.
We're gonna go eat it. And then we're gonna.
Peppers.
We're gonna round up and see what we got, what he got, and how much change I get.
Chicken.
But the challenge is officially finished.
Yeah. Extra chicken.
You guys better like this video. I'll see you guys
That's
in a bit.
Absolutely fine. It's not my money. Do anything?
Just a bottle of water would be great. Yeah. What do we now? The time's finished. It's my money again.
Yeah, I didn't even say that.
Okay, so we're back at the base.
No, I'm not happy.
We're back at Chunks' house.
I'm not happy.
The challenge, okay, wait.
Look how much money I got left. Nah. Can you give me another hour?
Nah. Maybe if they smash 30,000 likes, I'll do another one.
Are you, okay, you're being serious right now?
Yeah, I'm being serious.
I'm promoting this video with my life.
If they smash 30,000 likes, I'll do another one.
In December?
Okay.
Please, guys. 30k likes, yeah?
30k likes.
I beg you lot, mash that likes. I'm not gonna, don't forget this, bro. The day it hits 30 racks, we're doing it.
Yeah, okay.
1k again?
Yeah, 1k.
Boom! Man, the please the likes! I wanna spend this again!
But anyways, back to this video. As you've seen, we've done the challenge. He had an hour to spend £1,000. He didn't complete it, but before we check how much he's got left, let's see what he bought. That's £170.
Yeah.
£170.
That's some Vapor Maxes. They're decent though, man. Very nice. Chanel the Blue! I'm gonna smell good.
And that was what? £100? No, £90?
£92.
And I gave it £8. And you gave it £8 change. So £100.
Yeah, £100 for perfume. I still got some of my tortilla left.
He's got some food.
I'm gonna eat that later on. I got a bloody jersey. I forgot about
Miami
this.
Miami Heat.
Miami Heat jersey.
Dwayne Wade.
And Dwayane Wade, baby, huh?
What was that?
I think 80 quid. 30k likes.
That's like an unboxing.
Part two.
Like,
huh?
30k. 30k likes.
I also have this, I'm not gonna turn it around because you guys are gonna try to scam me. Ooh, we might even see that. But yeah, it's basically £79.99.
£80
of FIFA points. We're FIFA points basically.
FIFA points.
So basically it's 12,000 FIFA points. Yeah. I'm gonna be opening packs until my heart content. Yeah? I also put in £220 on my card.
Bro, guys, comment below if you think that should be allowed for future videos.
For part two in December, we should.
That's not allowed. December, don't give me dick.
For part two in December, I won't do that.
Also, he gave away a bunch of money. I can't remember exactly how much money, but
probably like 80 quid.
You guys saw how much money he gave away to random people.
Yeah. I'll take 80 quid.
So, hour finished. You didn't finish £1,000, even though you got all of that and you gave away that much money and you put £220 in your account. How much money am I getting back? Because he failed to spend it. So count it. 10.
That's it.
Why are you stopping? How are you counting? Bro, I saw all those notes. So that's 30. That's 50. That's 100. 120. 140. 160. 180. 200.
That's it.
Nah, there's more.
I can see it.
220, 240, 260, 5. No, you can't keep the 5. £265. You failed. This could have been yours.
On my life, I swear to God, if you let me do this again, I'm spending it in 3 minutes.
You failed the challenge. If you guys want some money, leave a comment saying, Sharp Nation, I want some money. And I will send you £10.
Guys, please smash the like button. 30k and I could do
also,
it
also, let's try to smash. My like target for this video is 15k.
No, bun that. 30,000. Let's hit that.
The like target is 15k. You guys smashed 20k on my, along with my sister. But like target is 15k on this video. If you guys want to see Chunks have another chance for him, you can smash 30k. Make sure you subscribe to me to join the Shark Nation. We accept anyone and everyone except from this guy. And we're trying to get to 200,000 subscribers before the year ends. We're getting really, really close, so make sure you subscribe. Like the video if you're new around here. Subscribe to Chunks, it's nearing on that 500k.
And yeah, check out his videos, they're really cool.
Oh, it smells 92 quid.
Yeah, you smell lovely.
You don't get any.
Okay. This video's done. Subscribe, please, thank you.